Hello students, we take chapter money. In that chapter, look at here. Here they give us some pictures and their price also. Here one tidy and that price is rupees 50. Okay, here one top and that price is rupees 10. Then here one lollipop. That price is rupees 2. One matches box, that price is also 2. Okay, so look at here. Here they give us some pictures and their prices also. And in downside, they give us one question. They give only pictures. We just write their price and their addition. Okay, so let's start. Here they give us one bear. Or teddy, and that price is, look at here, rupees 50. So write down here, 50 plus what badminton, and that price is rupees 20. So write down here, 20 and balloons, and that price is rupees 5. So write down here, rupees 5. So just add that 50. Plus 20 plus 5 is equal to how many? We just add that rough side. 50 plus 20 plus 5. Okay. That is the addition. We just solve that. 0 plus 0 plus 5 is equal to 5. So write down here 5. And 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. 7 plus 0 also 7. So our total answer is 75. So write down that answer on that block, 75. Understand? So using of that method, you have to solve that examples. Here also give some pictures, just write their values and add that and write that addition on that box. Okay children, it's very simple. You just solve page number 128 in your book and notebook. Okay, thank you.